the 2080 that I got about a week ago, and it's a used card. So what I'm gonna do is open it up and change out the thermal paste, because you gotta see if it's been done anything there. So that's pretty much it. There's not much to it. I never opened a credit card before, besides my other one. This one's a little bit smaller, so I shouldn't. They're roughly the same. You gotta take out pretty much the whole thing. I need to remember how these guys went out of bound, so that way I put them in the right order. And sometimes it does matter which order they come out. So. The only thing you gotta really worry about these kind of stuff is just the pin for the fan, that you don't rip it off. Backplate may come off, but I think I may have to remove the whatchamacallit. It's one of those. All right, there's two screws, one here and here. Oh, is it gonna be a pain in the butt? I gotta remove this. I don't think this is gonna weigh too much, but let's just give it a chance. Should be not right there. Let me use the other screwdriver. Yeah, that was under good. And to remember which one which, where. I like to keep things in their spot. Put you So in theory, the back plate should come off. Now, if not, I'm gonna have to remove the other side. Which looks like me, I'm gonna remove the other side. Yeah, I wanna take the whole thing apart. Jeez Louise. I have to. Trying to think, these are just the fans, or does that come off too? Because I don't want to rip anything apart that I don't have to. I'll see the padding on there. Don't like doing things, but I don't have to. Remove just a fan only. Ah, God, it just did. So I need to remove the bracket. Let's just remove the fan. And that's the last thing I want, is to remove the fan. Let's see if I remove this sign. I mean, there's a few more, but I'm just trying to avoid moving those. Because I'm gonna not remember which one is which. Because they are different sizes. I can just tell right now. Okay, remember the small ones are at the edge. Okay. Anything else? Alright, no, that one. That's an improvement. Is it a good improvement? I don't know. That is so tight right there. Why is that so tight? Okay, I do see a screw right there. Right, well, I'm seeing things. No, I am seeing things. Looks like you were jammed in there. What the hell are you jammed in there for? No, there's a screw right there. But how am I supposed to get that screw on? That room, the heat sink. The heat sink's supposed to come off now. I don't see it coming off. Yeah, these are from this side of her. Like I said, this is not holding it. But the screws are holding it. Interesting. Whoever designed this band. Oh, I see it. How to release the fan switch. Again. There we go. Over here. All right. I don't keep any in there, so I don't want to take anything else apart. All right. Alright, so let's see how freshly applied this is. And it's dry as a bone. Yeah, that's not good. That is not good. So, I'm going to use some alcohol. Me a pain putting the sucker back on. And this dermal pad's peeling off. Which, it is what it is. I'm trying to get the old. Said it was a used card, so it may have never been changed. I already forgot the three fans. Screw for the three fans. Should I just put this back in as soon as I took them out? I think those are right there. Fairly clean. I said fairly, not clean. Alright, let's see if we can get it back together. Whatever. Screw something up. Oh yeah, thermal paste. Jeez, that would have been funny. I have two kinds. A thermal take. Oh, well, they're both thermal takes. But it's an Arctic one. I'm probably going to use the Arctic one. Yes, it's a little bit too much. But you know what? It's not conductive. So, yes. I know you're going to have more than a little. I don't know who had his card last, but man, things dirty. Holy smokes. Alright. Not doing 100% clean. Sorry. Let's figure out these fans here. I want to say these are these. Let's see. That one that I'm moving the side is going to be a pain. Come on, get in there. There we go. This is the one that was going to be a pain. Do I really need that one to make perfect content? I want to say no. And let's find out. Some of the scripts. How did I go over here? I don't remember. Maybe it went there. Look at that, that looked right. Okay, that's pretty much my coin, right? That was. Okay, let's put it over here. Okay, that one, right? That's one, this one goes over here. No. Because I have these three, one over here. I already lost one. I already forgot. Yeah, I already forgot. Damn. I know this one doesn't go here. I'll turn it with the main one in a minute. This one had to go over here, I think. I just don't remember. Alright, let's see. The side ones were... Those little ones were the thing right here. So in theory, it should stay in place. Alright. These were something else. Oh, these were the little ones on the side, wasn't there? Yeah. Memory loss. And those were the ones over here for the little plate there. So the fan is technically almost attached. And these were the little ones here. Oh no, no, these were not there. These were the Play-Doh, and that's a little too dark. And that was for that front plane. So these had to be this one. Something I'm really missing. Yeah. And I'll turn it one by hand. And now the IO shoe, which it would be this light. Let's see. Can I get in? That, no, that's not it. Oh, I think that's that one. It's gotta be that one right there. Yeah, get these a little bit chunkier. Get in there. Screwdriver. Get it in. That one there. Alright. And then finish this one off with these. Yep, get back here. Get back here. Come on. You and your magnetic thing. I gotta screw somewhere that doesn't belong. Okay. You just don't want to go on that one, do you? Okay. I'm gonna get this one now. Give me too much attitude. These look to be a little in there. That's almost that one there. Is it really like that? Or is that that tiny? Phyllis and Phillips are lying correctly. I'm not putting this, I'm still good. It's too tight. Leave that one out for now. And then, is this one a little? That fit there. I'm not thinking of it out. Alright, so that big one should go in here, but I'm not getting any of it. So this is where this one's. this big one here supposed to go? Let's see something. Get him over there. Do you really get him? Alright, that's fine. Okay, so supposedly everything's put back together. The only thing left is to give it a nice little clean. Yes, if you want to take the whole fan apart and clean it. But you know what? I'm not into that. I don't have that excessive cleaning issue like some people do. Plus, I'm not going to be staring at the card. About it. Everything should be ready to get it correctly. And now it's to fire it up and see how it does. The points go in there. I mean, a little bit dusty. I mean, a little bit. But like I said, a little better than it was. Let me run it back. Tasty. I'm gonna go run that back and see how it runs. I'm gonna clean this thermal paste off.